Yo, 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 it's Service the Bear here, and we're back again with our Let's Play of Resident Evil Part 9. Just to recap all of what's happened so far, is that we have killed the second daughter. We have now picked up two other masks, and we had found one of the balls to the labyrinth, which is located in the Duke's shop area, which we have completed and got a crimson skull from. So I believe we've got one more mask to get so far. The mother is still chasing us around the place. Let's do a quick check here. Yep. So it's the mask of the Angel of Pleasure we need to get now. There is something kicking around. I'm not sure if you're aware because I can hear it. I was trying to remember exactly where this one would be. She's tripsing around again. I have no idea where it is. This is the one part of it.
I won't last until dinner.
So you're close. So that must mean I have to get
now you're
finished, Ethan Winters! Look forward to what Mother has in store for you.
Nope. I will not look forward to anything. Back off. I think I've really generally got everybody out here. Because this is not passable here. Journal, map, anything. Can't find rooms anywhere in the castle, perhaps it was never to begin with. Oh, pardon me. Just wondering if he's trying to get back onto the thing a bit. Shit. How do I get there? It's great when you start panicking and you start running about the place and it's like trying to remember everywhere and it's like, I don't know. The Hall of the Four. Yeah, I've been there. I've got to get one more. I'm in the courtyard. Let's try and get back in and try and get up the stairs, I think. Ah, shite.
Play your part.
Fuck off, woman.
Know your place.
I know my place. Running the hell away from me. Upstairs, I think. I could be so totally wrong. She's still following me. I mean, seriously, it's not just like I'm following you, it's like I'm fucking following you. Okay. Right. Still things up here that obviously will help us or take us to another area. That is my question at this point. If it takes you to another area, then that'll help. Hopefully. Scrap metal. Is that the elevator bit? The other bit was up there where we got the other mask from. Ooh, we get sniper rifles! Or do you have a rifle room or whatever we use? Right across here. I still think there must be something else. It can't just be. Looks like it's just all the way up to here. That's where we got the other mask. Then we went down the ladder. What a sense of me, let's just fuck it and just jump down. I'm just trying to think where the other place is going to be. Take us to the bedroom.
Mother! Mother! You will know
what it means to insult House Dumbledore.
Look forward to what Mother has in store. Mother said stale, but I think it's delicious.
Mommy, dearest, go feck herself. I have no idea where to go. I am not sure where this final place is. That is my problem. I generally have been stumbling across most of the places. Let me just... Trying to think. This is one of the places I can't...
I won't last until dinner.
Ah! No, wrong key.
Mother said stale, but I think you're delicious.
If you think I'm delicious, good for you. Get lost. Yes! Found the other one. Whoops. And the other one, don't look at the body. I found a silver ring. I'm gonna need to examine that as well. Anything. Can I have a lift? Nope. Cool. Alright. Inventory, and it's the Oh, the silver ring's just a... Looked like it was supposed to have something in it. Oh, that's a bit... Oh, great! It's locked. Oh, here we go. Cha-pa!
Can't see anything out there except bright whiteness.
Shotgun at the ready. There's a ball. It's been barricaded up.
I was worried my sisters had gotten to you first. Just like that.
Pipe bombs can definitely do it. I need to add them on.
One is down. $3 down. Only the psychotic mommykins left to deal with. And I'm not particularly too sure where to go. Oh, nice. That did something. What? I'm not sure. Didn't open the doors. No.
The entire bloodline of House Domitresk is done in by the likes of you!
Shit! I wish I could frickin' jump over these things and just take a fall damage. Ah!
Why is she still fucking standing there? I need to get down there, man.
Why the hell can't I pick that back up? Because I picked this thing up or something? Why doesn't let me pick up that door? Don't even let me get out of there when I put that down. I'm scoping in here. Wow, he's sleeping. Okay.
The entire bloodline of House Domitrax is done in by the likes of you.
The fucking knife!
Oh, what the hell?
Looks like your outside matches your inside now, psycho witch.
You're finished! With your life! I forgive you!
Jimmy, you're the one who you murdered mine! You can die! Cursed.
Ho ho.
Looks like I'm getting out of this place.
We got a dirty flask. Okay. Whew. Oh, that was pretty good. I had to focus on that there. Oh. I think I'm gonna leave it there for part 9. Oh. So we just had a boss fight. And that was pretty good. I enjoyed that. Certainly not sure at the point where it's like, what did I do? Fling everything I have at her, try and hopefully something will kill it.
We survived and got through it, which is good. So if you like what you see and you want to see more, subscribe and hit that like button, and I will catch you in the next episode. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.